I'm out of here.
How could you do this to me? To your kids, to your newborn baby.
How do I know that baby's even mine?
Because he can do this.
Shit! Oh, man. Now I'm never gonna know the secret of becoming a superhero.
You wanna know the secret? Come close.
Oh! Make a costume, shithead! I swear to God, they get dumber and dumber every year.
Yo, Quincy's here. In this review, I'm going to review Superhero Movie. So, in this scene, we have the Professor Xavier, whatever you call him. I haven't seen this in a long time. Oh, yeah. So, there's a scene where he was trying to give him a secret of becoming a superhero. Then all of a sudden, his wife came and then tried to expose him by... He was asking... him to explain how he got how the Invisible Woman got exposed, hiding, and then punches her to reveal her. Then they both started fighting. That was funny. Then all of a sudden, the missus axes how they betray her and the family. His youngest kid does use that power, and then Rick was like, I'm never gonna know the secret of becoming a superhero. Then she decides to give him an idea, slaps him, and then raises her voice. Like, I mean, are you really that mad that he cheated on you? I mean, I can see you're mad, but like, how was it Rick's fault? He didn't do it. He ain't responsible. It wasn't his fault. Like, I guess Rick took the idea though. That was a good idea. All right, that's it, everybody. Make sure you like this video. There's more coming.